Die fünfte Etappe DKB Riders Tour ist entschieden. Hier in Paderborn für Simon Delestre. Are you proud?
Yes, for sure.
And what is especially about your horse?
Hey, Valentino is now in 11 stallion. He's at the super season this year. Already won the Grand Prix in Anvers. He was double clair in the Global Tour in Cannes. He was second in the 5-star in Valkenswart a few weeks ago, and he's in super form at that time and really happy now.
Are you often here in Germany on tournaments?
No, only for that show. Normally I will have to go maybe Barcelona and then Oslo Helsinki for the beginning of the World Cup.
Are there any similar series like DKB Riders Tour in France?
Now in France we have something like the French Tour, but it's not really like that, like a general classement, and it's a bit different. But the Riders Tour, I do many shows from the Riders Tour and I really enjoy it.
And did the competition plannings change now after your success?
No, I don't think. No, normally it will stay the same.
Okay, so you will perhaps think about Munich or Hannover?
That's only my first thing for this winter is the final of the World Cup in France, because it's in Lyon this year. And if I can go, I will go with pleasure.
Okay, thank you. So we wish you a lot of success.
Thank you. See you.